Hello, everyone, and welcome to another edition of Bethesda B Plays Hades. As you can probably tell, I am suffering from the first cold ever. So if you hear me absolutely dying today, that is the reason why. I need to record some videos today, so I'm just going to be very nice and laid back today.
This really is for me. You beat me to it, then.
But let's,
to give you this one next we spoke.
Please. Oh, look at that.
Thanks so much, sir.
A bracer. Okay.
Achilles, sir. I got a relic of some sort out there. A globule of ancient blood which formed after I fought with Megara. Is this really the Titan's blood I found? As far as I know, yes, lad. That it is. Though whose exactly, I'm not so sure. You'd best hang on to it and keep it safe. Your weapons.
They shall thirst for it.
And drink it up. Not yet, perhaps. But soon. Well, I wasn't about to drink it.
Zagreus.
Can you tell me something more of Chaos Nix?
If any point I'm just like kind of like not talking is mainly because my voice is chaos, child. Hot shit garbage right now.
Then where did... Never mind.
And I just kind of want to relax and play games. Okay, nothing.
Skelly, you mentioned the ancient bit of blood I found in Tartarus. Know what I'm supposed to do with this stuff?
Wouldn't know a thing about it. Definitely doesn't have anything to do with those infernal arms of yours, some of which appear to still be unavailable to you, as I understand. Huh.
Unlock those first, then, huh? Let's try it. Exogriff, the rail of adamant. Annihilate all who oppose me.
What'd you get? What'd you get?
Oh. That.
Need to reload.
Yeah, okay. Let's try this.
A new addition to the old collection.
Let's see. I'll take the Ares one. I like using Ares a lot.
Go with that one.
Ready. Oh man. Okay. I need some indistinct feeling. This might be a good one.
My reward.
Father, very much. For his grim work, let me continue mine. I trust that one day you shall settle your dispute.
Okay, well, at least I have range. Actually, let's go get Neptune. Or Poseidon. Sorry, not Neptune, Poseidon. I wonder how did we get the dot.
Zeus gets very busy on the regular. So you just stick with me. I've always time for you, nephew.
Oh, how nice. Okay, let's go here. So I want to unload and then use my special, I think. Time to get some gold. Nice.
Good enough.
Go away. I think if I just kind of like dance around them, it should be easier. What? Yeah, that's all I gotta do. That's because I have Doom 2. Take this nice and nice and slow. Why don't I just combine this?
A gift from old Poseidon there. He's quite the catch, but he...
Ha ha. Ah, damn. Yeah, why not? So, our... our bee here now lobs out that. Okay, so that stays out of it too. Oh, all right, don't hit that. And look at that, perfect.
Thank you.
The auto aim. Your special does 300% damage. It can hurt you. Huh. Okay. Fuck it. Why not?
Load it up.
Oh my god. Okay, just remember it can't hurt me.
More numbskulls?
God damn it.
Infernal troves. You're mine.
Father. That's all I got.
Hello, Your Highness.
Hello, sir.
You know, Prince Zed, I'd not expected to run into you again after all this time. Something amiss down in the house, or what? Not had much company of late, is all.
Well, something's just about always amiss back home, sir. Figured it couldn't hurt to check up on things in Tartarus a bit more frequently.
Well, I am grateful for it. I and the old boulder there, in turn. I'm used to going lengthy stretches on my own, but having visitors from time to time would do me well.
Okay. All right, so 230. Huh.
Should help keep me going.
Ooh. Okay, that looks good.
Godspeed. Okay. Who's it going to be? I'm here, Meg.
Oh, it's Meg.
I have to level with you, Zagreus. For all we've been through, never once have I wanted you to meet my sisters.
Can't imagine why not. We had a lovely time getting to know each other. We laughed, we cried. My only regret was that you couldn't be there yourself.
You don't know what you're saying. There's a reason that they're not permitted in the house. Oh, come on. One of us is going back there now.
Get rid of these guys in like one hit.
Oh,
Why are you invincible right now?
Just shudder. The Erinyes, known also as the Furies, they are the trusted sentinels of Lord Hades, charged with torturing the worst of mortal kind and ridding the underworld of any fool enough to trespass where they do not belong.
Huh. Oh no.
Try harder next time.
Wasn't that bad, surprisingly. Let's see, restore his health.
My keepsake collection, just what the house contractor ordered.
Let's see, cleared 13 more encounters. Okay, that's fine. All right, let's go.
To go but up. In the bag. Love that sulfur smell.
Yummy. Ah, shit. Oh, shit. The cool thing about this is that it stuns him too. Almost went bad. See, I wish there's something that, like, you trapped him. Oh, fuck. Nah, I don't feel like dealing with that. Well, that's dumb. Standing in the fucking water.
What? Singing? Here?
Come on in.
Okay.
Hey, you must be the Hades kid. How's it going?
That's a muse.
Nice to meet you. I'm Eurydice. What brings a big, important guy like you up to a place like this?
Hi there. No need for formalities. I'm Zagreus. Just heading out on some official business past the menacing Bone Hydra. Don't mean to be rude, though I'm...
Well, don't you have your hands full, hon. I'll let you go. But there's one rule in my place, which is nobody leaves here empty-handed. You got that?
Okay, cool.
So take your pick. My treat.
Loved by the gods, up to two random boons or your upgrade.
As you wish, your royal majesty.
Why, thank you. I'll see you.
Bye, hon.
God, I love the music in these games. Oh.
Move right along.
Look who it is. It's our favorite music. No, I didn't do that. Oh shit, there's more, but it's gonna be fine.
Let's see. You blundered headlong into danger for the past six chambers or more, and you made such a racket I could almost hear it from Olympus. I have to say your hunting skills are rather unconventional.
let's get a boon.
Easy does it.
Come on. Oh shit, okay. Fuck it. Let's Let's get some more upgrades to my attack. Let's get a heart. Okay. When in doubt, always go for the heart.
Remember me?
Oh, this should be super easy, too. Oh, shit. Okay. I'll accept that.
Earning my keep.
We'll have you back here soon enough, I think.
We'll see. Let's see here.
Okay. Next proceed. Proceed to the next region. These are ones with the respawning in respawning enemies. Okay, what are you doing? You're not doing a thing that I like. Oh shit. Fuck. Nice. Okay, I'll get it. Let's go ahead and upgrade Doom.
My senses.
God. Yeah, that doesn't look that bad.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, no, it's a shotgun. No, we're not gonna do that. Shit. I have to be up close and personal.
Great shields.
Yeah, why not? Fuck it.
Soul-sucking butterflies. Can't do that.
Ah, come on. Oh, what? Oh, shit. What the hell?
It's been excellent to know you, sir, so please, this is for you.
Oh, I am positively moved by your affection.
I thank you, Uncle.
Oh, conch shell.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Your attacking specials are stronger than the first. Okay, we'll take that. Let's go pocket.
Strong bows.
I like these strong bows. Just stand still long enough.
He's trying to respawn.
Delicious.
Doom damage. Can I get... Oh, let's go turn... Alright, whoop.
Bad time to be a little short of coin.
Fuck. let's go somewhere else.
That's the farthest I've come. Rearmed.
Ah, fuck. I saw a heart there too. Blood Vial rank up. Okay. Yeah, now I can sell. Alright, Hermes, what you got for me? Just barely out of range. Yeah. There's more coming up.
Yep.
These up.
Damn it, one's come back.
What? Get out of here.
Dust.
Oh, fuck, there's more. Let's go with that attack speed up.
Not finished yet. God's grant me strength.
Magnificently ominous facade of the great Elysian Stadium looms tall above the rabble-rousing prince, as if to goad him into such a competition which he cannot hope to win.
Shit, okay.
Cheers for the vote of confidence, old man.
Alright, well, I guess we're going to a stadium now.
Oh, wow.
Oh, no.
Beware, short one. Now you face a foe more terrible even than I. The only foe whom I've ever faced who bested me.
Hold, fiend. You'll walk not one more step toward the light of day, so long as I am here.
Theseus, no way. You two are legends. I'd be honored if we had a sporting...
A naked attempt to sway me from my convictions. Defend yourself, you blackguard, and may the gods show you some mercy, for I shall not.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Did not see in there. Damn it. Oh, man. Well, that was a good run. Decent run, at least. Even though I was dying half the time.
It's one bad bull.
Alright, well, thank you for joining me on this little run of Hades. I think next I'll probably do a couple runs of Noita. Because I feel like those ones are shorter. And I feel like we could probably get a couple of those in every time. Rather than these longer. I'm starting to get good at this game enough to have, at least with Meg, as the first Fury. With me actually getting able to do these for longer sessions. So, thank you for watching. I'll see you guys all next episode. I'm going to go recuperate for a little bit. And remember to like, comment, and subscribe right down there below. Bye, everybody.